Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove 4 7.5mm screws and 6 6mm screws from the bottom cover and bottom cover panel. Pop the bottom cover panel free. And use the spudger to also pop the battery plug panel free. Slide the locking clip open and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip the unit over, open it up, remove the screw coverings from the bezel, and remove the 2 4mm screws from the bezel. Gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Remove 4 2mm screws from the LCD panel. Lift the panel up and lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Plug the LCD cable into the new panel. Lay the panel back into place. And replace the 4 2mm screws back into the LCD panel. Replace the bezel and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the 2 4mm screws into the bezel. Replace the screw coverings. Fold the unit and flip it back over. Plug the battery back into the motherboard and slide the locking clip closed. Replace the battery plug panel and replace the bottom cover panel. Replace the four 7.5mm screws and six 6mm screws into the bottom cover and bottom cover panel.